Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a very special healthy edition of Big Taste in Little Kitchen. Making a beautiful fruit salad today. Super healthy. We've got some homegrown apples. And these are not homegrown. What is this?
Tequila! Schnapps! Tequila!
What are you doing?
So today we are doing
fruit salad.
A
healthy,
Schnapps,
super healthy.
Schnapps salad. Because is this I want to say it's so cool. Hi buddy, he came to visit us all. Because it's Christmas time. The year is so lovely. All whole year was so lovely.
That's why we're getting healthy.
That's why we are getting healthy. And we are going to make you keep showing this rotten one. We are going to put apples and oranges and all that stuff in the schnapps or any kind of liquor. So we have it for Christmas dinner or every day.
Okay, no fruit salad.
So welcome to Big Taste
in Little Kitchen
with
Trent
and a Gordana, my favorite
drunk fruit edition.
It's actually homemade schnapps of apples. Alright.
So, what's the plan?
So, we have no idea what we're doing. This is our first time.
You're learning the same as we are.
Yeah.
Asking me, you're the alcohol connoisseur, ready to make your magic.
Okay, so one of my friends, he did like a schnapps liqueur thing. So we'll just try and we'll see what happens. We're going to bake some apples.
How do you like that, apples?
These are from our farm, so they don't look so beautiful, but we'll bake them. Then we're going to dry some oranges, put them in. And later we are going to add some cinnamon, which I have no idea what it is.
Later. And all you need is homemade schnapps. So 2 months prior preparation, just to pick your apples, squash them, distill it twice, and get your father-in-law to turn it into alcohol for you. That's all you need to do. So very easy.
But you can you can buy vodka or whatever, or tequila. So instead of, the song is tequila, but it's schnapps, it's homemade schnapps, hey, ha, how cool is that?
Super cool.
Do you like it, ha,
like it.
Do you like it, ha.
It'd be better if you turn around and do that to the camera.
Love it,
I love it. Thank you. Tequilas.
Yeah, no, it's like this, you look here. So what else you need? You need cinnamon sticks, klinchki, what is that called?
Cloves.
And ginger. We have a little bit dry ginger, but it's okay, that will do. And sugar.
We're going to dissolve the sugar in warm water and then mix that into the schnapps to make it a nice sweet liqueur.
No, but you have to put sugar to ferment or something, huh? It's not only like you just put sugar because of the flavor.
It's just the flavor.
No, it's not.
The ferment.
You know how you do it. You know how you do it.
Fermentation is done.
No, yeah, but you know how you do it.
How do you do it?
How do you do berry schnapps? You put sugar, berry, and schnapps on the top and leave it for a month to two on the sun.
Really?
So why do you put sugar? What do you reckon?
Just so it's super sweet.
There is a reason, probably. I have no idea what the reason is.
But thanks for teaching us.
But I think it's
why
like,
we're wrong because you know.
But I think it's because of, you so think? It gets flavor out. Maybe.
So no, in fermentation?
No, maybe not. Okay.
Fermentation.
Should we start?
Let's do it.
So we have apples are done. We're going to put them in the oven. I'm not sure how long yet. We'll let you know after the
oven. Vibe it out. All by the vibe.
The oven is on 200 Celsius. Now we're going to cut the oranges. We'll dry them. He's going to dry them. We love him.
What are you going to dry them?
We're going to dry them.
In the oven, or what?
Yeah.
She's going to dry them. The oven's going to dry them.
Am I talking Chinese?
Right. Oranges in the oven. Together. Oranges are in. We'll see how long for.
Ah! Ow! While you're waiting for. Do you want to have it out?
For me?
For.
Thank you, baby.
No. For oranges and apples to be baked a little bit, we'll add some sugar. And because we're lucky, Christian forgot the granulated sugar, whatever. We have only the sand sugar or whatever that's called. Sand sugar?
Huh? You got it from the beach.
What sugar is that? What is it called? Anyway, so we're going to add sugar. We have no idea how much. We'll just, so maybe less than 250 grams, I think we'll do. Baby, help me.
Going
can you
for
get
the flow here.
Can you get a...
What would you like? Spin?
So what is it called,
the
sugar?
Caster sugar.
Caster sugar, oh man. So we don't need to melt it separately because it's obviously dust or sand or whatever. So we'll just put it in. Well, I reckon we should do all of them. What do you think? Trend.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, go all of it.
Well, super we don't want it. Yeah, well, yeah.
Super sweet. Just like you, baby.
Oh my God, you're so cheesy. Did you use some cheese? Yeah, it's too much cheese today.
too much sand sugar.
Can you fix this, or are you going to dance what? With this?
Somebody's got to entertain the crowd.
Now, what are you going to do?
Hear you.
Baby.
Here is my cup of sand.
Maybe we should try how sweet it is, should we? Just a little bit.
It's the biggest cup I can find.
You don't have a spoon.
I can't see anything that you're doing.
It doesn't matter. I'm going to. Now we're going to close it with the sugar.
Shake it, baby, shake it.
If my dad would see me when he did, if he's going to wash this, oh my God, he would think to eat it together. Ooh! Okay, you want to like pour just like a little bit? Just a little bit, please, because I don't want to get wasted. Ah! A little bit, yeah. Ah!
Oh!
Oh, a little bit more cocoa. Oops!
Ooh. Well, smells the same.
Whoa, no shit. Still not, I think it should be more.
I reckon we wait, put the fruit in, and then we can...
Oh, you can add.
Slowly add.
So now we're going to add 2 cinnamon sticks. Apples are ready. Join me down.
So am I, baby. So am I.
Awesome. Voila! Oranges are ready.
Now we're going to add them in the bottle.
In the bottle.
Squeeze them in the bottle.
In the bottle.
Thank you. apples in the jar.
You know how long that would take? And we also have some dry pears, so we'll add this as well. Just, you know. So my favorite, the dry pears. You ever tried to dry them? Pears are the best. Which one are? What is the best? Apples or pears? Pears. Now we have also some berries left. So we'll add a little bit of berries and then we're done.
And then are we talking about with water?
Why?
So it's not so...
No.
So strong?
No. Here she is. The beauty. So now she's going, because we don't have much sun in the winter, obviously, it's dark already. We are going to.
For me, Mr. Sunshine.
Oh, really, yeah. We're going to put it next to the heater, so it's the hottest possible. So you'll be as soon as possible ready for drinky drinky. Just ready for the Christmas time. Merry Christmas!
Christmas! Oh, Christmas!